resetting, dude. That's 6 minute intro. I don't think it really matters what these are, because I don't think they even talk about them in the game, so... Terrible at that fight, man. Like, I can't believe it missed. Like, I should have had that. It was literally a hit off. It's like, you can't damage that thing unless the enemies are dead either, which is really crappy. And I think maybe I can be in a better position where, rather than like getting cornered by two guys, because if you get cornered by two of them, you like, it resets your attack animation, like you just can't ever hit them. Here's where the RNG is. Also, the screen's gonna get really wacky, so it might hurt your eyes. Right here, he has to run to... She randomly spawns twice in different spots. Anywhere on here, she could spawn up in a corner, she could spawn right on you, so... Based on wherever she spawns, it takes more or less time for the intro. Only by probably a few seconds, but still. See, the sad thing is I could have been ahead by quite a bit if I actually did beat that boss. I would have been ahead by like a minute or two, and I died. So if I don't die and have to do everything over again, I could probably save like, I don't know, 5 or 6 minutes. There's also like minor differences from English to Japan, like even in the intro and the title screen, like just they look different. And when that was the kid's mom speaking there, that only happens in the Japanese version. In the English version, during that little cutscene where he's dreaming with the girl, you have to mash through some of the text there. In the Japanese one, you don't have to. No fruits. There's a scene in the desert where you have to give this girl, a car part, and one of the versions, I can't remember which is which, but one she just drives off in the car, and then the other version she like runs you over. It's kind of weird. Pokemon Go. I figured in the Death Warp here, I might as well fight this thing because that'll give me some kind of stat upgrades while I'm dying. Because there's no way I'm gonna be able to finish this thing off. Taking hits there, might as well fight. What level are you on that Pokemon Go? I'm like 16 or something like that. It's a big grind once you hit around level 9, 10, even sooner really, 7 or 8. I've caught Machop, I found a Kabuto on my street. No one I've talked to has ever caught a Kabuto, which is kind of cool that I caught that, but the shitty part is it's really, really low CP level. I think I got pretty much all the evolves of the common Pokemons. I wish I could figure out why, because the most optimal way to do this is doing it only twice, sleeping twice to do this. But for me, I have to do it 3 times because I'm not that good at it. Do it 3 times, I guess, this time, because if you get the damage you need, it makes the first spot, like main boss here, pretty easy. Hitmonchan as well. It's a pretty cool Pokemon. I got all the Eevee evolves as well. Well, the first, like the actual 3. The Flareon and Vaporeon and Jolteon. My game doesn't seem to be choppy at all since I've turned Chrome off. Well, the best way to level in the game, to be honest with you, is to catch a lot of the same Pokemon, and then if you ever get a lucky egg that doubles your XP, evolving stuff gives you the most XP. So evolving and getting new types of Pokemon give the most XP. So what you want to do is try and get new types or evolve a bunch with a lucky egg on, and you'll get your shitload of XP. That's the best way to do it. Actually gonna go use the restroom real quick. But yeah, just trying to catch a lot of the same Pokemon, evolve them a lot. That's why there's so many common Pokemon that you'll see a lot, like Pidgeys and Drowsies, Rattatas, Caterpies. I'll open my Pokemon Go right now, see what I have. I don't remember all the ones I have. Beedrill, Abra, Bulbasaur, Caterpie, Clefairy, Cubone, Dratini, Drowsy, Eevee, Ekans, Flareon, Ghastly, Golbat, Goldeen, Hitmonchan, Horsey, Hypno, Ivysaur, Jigglypuff, Kabuto, Krabby. You would catch a bunch of Eevees, and once you get enough candies, you can evolve the Eevee into a different evolution. It's completely random what evolution you get, unless you... There's a list online, you can look it up. If you actually name your Eevee a certain name, and when you evolve it, it'll give you this... the evolve, like, the evolution you want. But, so basically you get, like, what, 3 candies, I think, every time you catch a Pokemon? So, you need, 25 candies. And then you can evolve one of them. Always go for, like, if you go to evolve some, always evolve whatever has the highest CP, because that'll make the best difference out of it. The higher CP you got, then you can take over gyms easier once you get some high CP Pokemon. Yeah, Eevee's kind of, uncommon, kind of, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, Vaporeon's one of the best ones, apparently. I saw some online that Vaporeon's, like, the strongest Pokemon. I have one, but its CP's kind of low. It's only, like, it's 600 or 700, while all these other people are over 1,000 with them. We're at 26. I'm gonna go for 28 strength this time. I want higher strength just because, I don't know, it might make a difference later. There's one guy that runs as he goes for 30 strength, but it's really slow. It takes a while. I really don't know how much one extra strength is gonna make a difference. Ooh. Coins, coins, coins. I want some coins. Please give me a Bitcoin. Like that. 400. That's like 5 potions. Alright, that should be good. I have 2 chicken bites, 1 Bitcoin, and bread now. Is that what it says? Fried chicken? That's funny if it says fried chicken. Oh, dude, we're set. We are set. We don't need any extra money, really. Version I played through it, and I remember learning the game. I'm pretty sure if it calls those chicken bites, something like that. Oops, I'm bad. That's the problem with mashing sometimes. If you forget something, if you hit B, because you can hit A and B to bash, and well, A will give you a yes answer and B will give you a no. Well, I can save time here for the last run and not mess this up. They seem to come down here on my way back for whatever reason. There's 2 instances in this game where someone takes their clothes off and gives them to you. This is the first one. The second one is a lady in a bikini. Well, she has a bikini under it in the desert. Alright, so let's test that to make sure there's no spiders here. Shouldn't be. Nope, no spiders. Twice. That was really good. There was a way to tell, like, how powered up he was. There's apparently different levels of, like, you can level him up, essentially. When you rub him, he gets to certain points to where he does different things when you use his card in battle. But basically, we want to get it to the first level, or I think it's a little bit after the second level, maybe. I don't know. But that's when he does damage to every enemy in the screen, and you just leave it there for the whole game. This is the most effective thing. You can have him do other effects, I guess, but I don't know. I'm just going with the strats. I go back to work next Monday. Not tomorrow, but a week from tomorrow. Well, it's Sunday here. I don't know if it's Monday there or whatever. Thank you. move. I can't figure out how to avoid it. So I just keep attacking. I almost find it's better. Oh, that looks sketchy. Faster if I didn't have to, if I grinded one less strength, and if I didn't have to help the, like, if I didn't have to do the pet thing three times, that works for me. Okay, we're set on good money for the next island, so as long as shit goes alright, should be okay. I'm buying an antidote in case I get poisoned too. If I have like enough money for it after my shit, which I should. Do this, man. Totally get through this. You're not stuck. Do it, old man. You can do it. Perfect. Die here. I'm gonna try and do something different in this. It should work. It should work the other way. Find out. To use the question mark decal instantly. Should work. That way, I don't get hit by the other guys. always in a bad spot. The guard can be in different spots, and if he's in a good spot, I go down and get money, but I don't want to deal with him because you can get trapped, and then it's bad. It's very bad. Getting items here. Or money. Money works too. Get as many as burgers as possible here. These flowers. This is probably my favorite soundtrack in the whole game. Sketchy. Could have died there. You can throw this little wind thing out that will hit you for like 50 damage and it'll spin around and keep hitting you. Oh, whoops. I don't think it matters. Was that one rice? I think that's rice. Put the thing in the chat and everything. It's awesome. Phrase is literally one symbol. That's cool. I have a lot more burgers, more potions than last time. I'm also ahead on time. And I have one more strength. So, hopefully this should go well. You're gonna watch this fight and then pass out? Alright, man. Planned that poorly. I'm dumb, dude. I don't know how my stuff was so high. Your character can only eat so much food. And I couldn't use health items, which is the downside of burgers. I'm still gonna keep playing, because at least this way I don't have to. Like, I can just run back there. I don't have to do a bunch of shenanigans. Appreciate you stopping by. You have no problem, man, anytime. I think I could still PB off this one. Chug burgers this time. Like, don't be dumb. I can use one burger, that's it. know if that's worth it or not. It's a way to get your strength and stats up higher, but... I don't know if that's worth it or not. Probably not.
This.
this is where the game gets good.
Thank you.
to get my thing up anyways, so...
Thank you.
cat. Trying to kill me, dude. Pretty sure I had a death at the end of this area of the game, or this pyramid section, so it should save more time. Running is pretty easy to navigate through this area. Goofy, the way it came at me. Oh. run and fight. This fight is really lame. Nice, got him. This is the worst one, I think. I don't know. I swear it's like completely random. Menu, hello. I need to heal. Oh, I got him. Okay. Cool beans, man. It's a pretty good fight. Alright, next part of the game. I can't remember if I had a death there or not. Might have had a death in the next area. Favorite part of the game. This area, I guess. After I buy the fish, he sells it to me. Nice. Or he drops it. See, the thing of this game is, like, every shop dude that sells something, if you kill them, they have a chance to drop that item as well. At least from what I've noticed. pretty much everything can drop something. Usually the top two dudes, like, drop a weapon almost every time. Oh my god, are you kidding me, dude? Look at that. I'm one coin off. You gotta be shitting me. Good enough, it should be good. I'm gonna kill this guy on the way because he might drop me something. I could sell it later. This guy can drop the item I need later, but I've never seen it happen. Why this room has no music in it. It's really weird. Hmm. Vacuum clean me, bro. I guess I will the same potion. Staircase. Doing this to save potions. This is bad. No. Okay. Get it?
I got it.
Skip that fucker. Holy crit. Come on. guess you will. This works. Okay. Wasn't sure if my settings weren't set for it or not. Use the restroom here soon. Cause I really gotta go. I died somewhere in the dungeon on my final split hairs.
Thank you.
Potions as possible. Nice. Yeah, you give me some coins. So it didn't look like the cutscene happened, so it's not a huge time loss. I don't think, unless it happens right here. Should. Ugh. hopefully I don't get lost in here. Is so annoying. Oh god. What's going on here? Wait, is that what I'm supposed to do? Must be. I don't know. I really should have learned this place a little better. Save here. I have to. I don't want to mess this up. There's a skip coming up, and if I suck ass at mashing, I'm gonna miss it. Gotta try and get to the next save spot and save and reset. Or not, because I'm dead, because I can't do anything. GG. Why did my karma go down? Thank you. Oh, got it. Okay. I'm not invisible. It's really weird. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. If you're invisible and you get hit or put a menu or literally almost do anything, game breaks. Get at least like all the two hits off I can get. I have to. Yeah. accuracy is so low at this point, it sucks. You can get a lot of misses in a row. You just can't control it. This fight takes forever.
Come on.
phase. And, well, technically, I guess the Dragon phase too. Give me moon. Sit there and keep tail whacking me. I would never know. I can't ever get him, dude. My mic is pretty quiet. Dang. I don't know why it's so quiet. Probably I'm just talking quiet. probably all. Is it still really bad? Like, can you still not hear me that well? I moved the mic a little bit closer. Music's too loud. Yeah, it could be too loud. We're behind the wall, bro. Yeah, right there. Nice misses, dude. Taking hits. Go behind the wall, bro. Not even 99 finished him. Wow, I might die in the last dude. Stuff here, so. It's orangey right now. That is why I got a burger. For this fight. Oh. I get some crits off or something. This damage is good though, I'm getting lots of hit in. Yeah, should be okay. Quite a few potions left. Yeah, I still got six. Hold on, sub 230. Strength went up. Hit harder. Barely did it, man. That last fight really sucks. Pretty bad. I'm a winner. I did it. Game just sped up for a bit. Finally, dude, got a little bit better of a run. Dude, I'm still gotta save like 14 more minutes to be the fastest time. I don't know, man. That's crazy. I mean, don't get me wrong, I lost time in some spots, but I don't know, I didn't think it was that optimized. Probably most of my time loss is the last fight, I'm guessing. Like, my last fight needs to be shorter. The dude splits. Dang, dude. Second cell, let's see, 31-13, mine's 32-18. I know I have a little bit of time to save there if I do it right. Third cell, 56-48, mine's a 103. I think I had a one death in there, though. I had a death. Third cell, 56, oh wait, that's the one I just looked at. Fourth cell, 123. I'm 7 minutes off by this point. D&D. Need to be at 136. I'm 10 minutes off by this point. And then I'm 14 minutes off by the last split. Finn.